18 and 22 inches. So we love that you're shopping.
Right. So moving right along. Oh, here's that fun ring we were talking about, that initial ring. I love it. And I'm kind of curious whether you, I would love for someone to call in and tell us, are you going to wear it with just one initial, or would you use all your initials? I think that's a fun way to do it too. So here's the M. Would you wear it on your little, I think this is just too unbelievably fun.
That is fun.
It is.
I've never seen, you're right, I've seen it in, a necklace or a bracelet, but I've never seen an initial on your, a ring. And I just think that's really sweet.
Yeah.
And you could stack it too.
Oh, absolutely. I would definitely stack it. Yeah. Maybe not with the ring that I've got it stacked with right now, because this ring is like a standalone ring. That's a feather ring we're going to talk about a little bit later. But all the letters are extremely limited. This we expect to sell out. So if you've got a letter, you know, go for it right now. Don't wait, because there's nothing that's more frustrating, I think, than saying, making the decision that you want something, you put it in your shopping cart, but you don't press purchase, and then you're disappointed. It goes away. I've done that. I did it yesterday. I had a pair of shoes I wanted. I had them in my shopping cart. I went back to actually purchase a little bit later in the day, and I lost them. It said sold out, and I went, no, no, I wanted those. So don't let that happen to you, because there's nothing more disappointing than, you know, than losing out. So there's free shipping and handling on this one also, which is so great. And for less than $25, you know, seriously, you can have this home and have the playfulness, because I love that it moves. It's moving around. It's very playful.
I think this is kind of one of these ageless gifts too, because I know my 15-year-old daughter would love this. I'd love
absolutely.
It. My mom would love it. You know, I mean, it's just, it's really kind of fun. And this is great. You know, again, very, very giftable, but super cute. Super cute.
Super unique and personal. That's what I wrote down.
Yep,
unique
for sure.
And personal. I love that. So it's really fun.
Okay, we've only got about 4 more minutes left in our first hour. I know we've got